Hi, I'm an information specialist for the Genetic and Rare Diseases Information Center, also known as GARD. If you have had a hard time finding a healthcare professional who's seen patients with your condition, we have some tips that we hope will be helpful to you. GARD is a service for the public that's funded by two parts of the National Institutes of Health, the National Center for Advancing Translational Sciences, or NCATS, and the National Human Genome Research Institute. GARD does not have a list of rare disease specialists, but we do have a guide called How to Find a Disease Specialist that you can find on the NCATS GARD website under the Resources tab. During this video, I will go over some key tips from this guide to help you get started. The first step to finding a specialist is to see if there is a condition or support group for your condition. Many support groups have medical advisors and lists of healthcare professionals recommended by their members. Through the support group, you may also be able to connect with other patients and ask about who they would recommend. Check the organization section of the GARD disease pages to see if support group for your condition is listed. Another way to find a specialist for a rare disease is to find out who's currently doing research or has studied the condition in the past. ClinicalTrials.gov is a National Institutes of Health website that has up-to-date information on clinical studies. At this site, you can search by condition name to find related studies. Each study lists contact information for the research staff where you can learn more about the study's purpose, location, and eligibility requirements. Even if you can't take part in the study, the researcher may see patients outside of the study or may be able to suggest another person for you to contact. Articles and medical journals are another way to find a disease specialist. You can find medical articles through a website called PubMed.gov. Use the name of your condition for the search. It may help to use the advanced search or filters to narrow your results to clinical trials, case reports, review articles, or studies involving humans. Many journal articles list the author's location and may include an email address or phone number. University hospitals are another good place to find a disease specialist because they are most likely to have the latest technology and treatments, as well as doctors who are doing clinical research. We suggest that you ask your healthcare professional about a referral to a specialist at a university hospital in your area. Finally, if you have a family history of your condition, or you think there might be a genetic cause, you could talk to a genetics professional, such as a geneticist or genetic counselor. You can contact your doctor for a referral. Here are a few online resources that can also help you find a genetics professional in your community. We hope these tips will help you find a healthcare professional who understands your condition. If you still have a hard time finding a disease specialist, please contact a GARD information specialist.